I've seen so much fakery originating in Facebook groups, I'm going to say it's a pretty safe bet to assume everything posted in these poorly moderated groups is fake or posted by fake accounts or foreign accounts. You might say, who cares? I don't go to Facebook groups. But that stuff doesn't stay there. It starts there, sure. But then your aunt spreads it, or your cousin, or your coworker posts it. It spreads. Look how many examples I turned up just today of this kind of fakery. Here we have Beckham. He wants your support for Trump's wall. But when we look at his profile, he lives in Pristina, Kosovo. Here we have Erica posting about all Muslims needing to be deported or eliminated. But this image on her profile posted tagged Pakistan. Sissy, who posts about posting ICE agents at polling locations, has Urdu or Arabic language in her profile. And we have Cece, who wants Trump to make them pay. But when we look at Cece's page, it turns out that Cece is actually Emily, an anthropologist. All the pictures stolen. And Merva says that Trump wants to ban Muslims from entering America, but she's actually actress Davy Chase. Here we have Liam having us on about his grandfather having cancer, but people were legitimately praying for Breaking Bad main character Walter White. Jeanette wants you to declare your endless support of Trump, but a quick look at her page shows that she's stolen images from brand leadership marketer Sashka. When we alerted Sashka, she thanked us and reported the profile, and right now it is gone, removed. Then we have Janice. She shared this Hillary quote that's nice and red meaty. That doesn't even really look like Hillary to me. But Janice stole pictures from her profile from the dancer Catherine Morgan. And we alerted Catherine, and she reported the profile as well and gave us a nice little testimonial. You're the best. We really appreciate that. Then we have Natalie, who wants to give Trump your endless support again, but Natalie isn't real. Natalie's photos have been stolen from a singer, Natalie Law. And we also have Shirley. Shirley wants Hillary locked up, but Shirley looks kind of young, doesn't she? Well, that's because she's really a different Shirley, a 24-year-old Bollywood and pop music singer. It's really easy to find the fakes in Facebook groups after a bit of practice. It's not really possible to clean it all up, though. And I'm not actually trying to do that. What I am trying to do is promote a healthy skepticism of online information. Why are so many fake profiles posting in Trump groups? Who's behind it? Who's paying people to do it? Why these particular messages? What is their goal? We all should be asking these questions. And again, even if you never fall for this stuff, you know people who do. So do us all a favor, share this with them so they can begin to see what's going on.